This scary-looking fish is called Asian sheepshead wrasse, Kobudai in Japan, or Semicossyphus reticulatus. It is found in rocky reef areas around Korean Peninsula, China, Japan, and Ogasawara Islands. It is valued due to its sweet shellfish-like taste. It is a hermaphroditic species, which means it can change its gender. All sheepshead are born females but change gender when is required.